And now the two trumpets will be blown by bandsman James Tapper, who is here by permission of the colonel and officers of the 11th Prince Albert's Own Hussars. I must explain that neither trumpet is easy to sound, and this is particularly true of the copper instrument. The silver one will be heard.
The trumpets of the Pharaoh Tutankhamun, Lord of the Crowns, King of the South and North, Son of Re.
What?
Now the copper trumpet. And so, after a silence of over 3,000 years, these two voices out of Egypt's glorious past have gone echoing across the world.